You got a visual on me yet, darling?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
You mean kick some zombs into the pool?
If you wouldn't mind. Fire beginning to end. Caustic's exit, pretty effective. Meet you back in the ballroom. I'm on my way there now.
You are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
Ah, you're all right. I had fun. Reminded me of some of the mosh pits I've been in.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor go the toys.
Grand. Yeah, I'll happily take that for a test drive.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Thank you.
My kingdom for my knee-high ducks. We should line them up, just as the man said. Is there. I wouldn't try anything. Jesus! Jesus!
Oh, help me!
Quick, get it done!
Fucking deadly! pull that off?
I had a few tricks up my sleeve. I'm Patton.
Danny, I'm in your debt, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What was that bulging bag of blood?
It's me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
This place is class. How long you been down here?
How long? Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Sure. People are dicks when you don't fit in.
Yeah.
When did you serve?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
So, you're a big film buff, eh?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Sure, less now.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like, 20 times, man.
Emma, I just came from her place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
she's going through it just now. Hey, plenty of room in that big pile of rocks. You should mosey on over and join him. Tell him Danny sent you.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Go on, say you will. Sure, and they could use your skills over there.
I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen? To Kell. Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I would, boy. But I've got a doctor's appointment I can't miss. Can I get to Santa Monica through these sewers?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
Right. Well, best get a move on then.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, this... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
Enjoy your movie night. I got this.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice Storm Tank?
I nearly changed my name to Storm once. See ya.
Thank you.
Ruben.
It's me, your favorite.
Yeah, go ahead.
Change of plan. I'm flying solo, or wading solo in this case, through the sewers.
The sewers?
Ding, ding, ding. Operation knee-deep through shite may be rough, but better than moshing through the hordes up top.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel. Got it. Undersold the delights to be found here, eh, Sammy? Well, there goes my lunch. Okay, Boomer. Rack it up. Oh! What? It blew the caps clean off. Ah. Main septic tank's all blocked up, so the sluice gate's locked. Apparently, a hydrostatic management system will magic it clear, if I can find it. Hydro... what's it system? This is it. That's my leaky problem fixed. Valve's not open very long. Shifter extraordinaire. That sluice gate should be open now. Oh, there's the bell. Playtime, boys. Thank you.